Assalamu alaikum children. Welcome to the SET School Learning Management System. Okay children, do you remember what we had done yesterday? Yes, we did the counting from 1 till 100. Okay, tell me from 95 till 100. Yes, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99 and 100. Now, today we will complete the counting up till 500. Okay? Now, see the chart. Today we are going to start counting from 101 till 200. Now, I will read the first line for you. Let's read. 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110. Now, you have to complete this counting till 200 by yourself. Now, see the next chart. In this chart, you will see the counting from 201 till 300. I will read the counting. First line for you. 201, 202, 203, 204, 205, 206, 207, 208, 209, 210. Now you have to complete this chart by 300 by yourself. Now see the counting from 301 till 400. I will read for you first line. Let's read along with me. 301, 302, 303, 304, 305, 306, 307, 308, 309, 310. Now you will complete the counting by yourself till 400. Okay? Okay, in this chart you can see the counting from 401 till 500. Now I will read one first line for you. Let's read along with me. 401, 402, 403, 404, 405, 406, 407, 408, 409, 410. Right? Okay, now you have to complete this counting by yourself up till 500. Okay children, now we have completed the counting up till 500. Revise your counting again and again and then do the worksheet of missing number. I hope so you will do. Okay, Allah Hafiz.